Well, it was 20 years ago today, I bought my granddad's place, carried my old mattress in from the car. Well, it wasn't much of a house, but the chimney sure looked proud, and from the veranda you could still get a city view. Now I walk from room to room just looking, a suitcase and a broom in the kitchen. The words of that old man as he talked about his plans come flooding back like old songs do. Oh, I'm not tired, just getting started. Oh, I'm not spent, I got plenty left. Oh, I'm not broken, hand me that hand. There's still life in these bones, and I'm not done yet. Well, I always had two jobs, but hard work couldn't stop the bills from piling up when the wife got sick. Now there's a backhoe in the drive, a truck and a bunch of guys, and it won't take them long to lay the old place flat. So I stand out on the sidewalk watching, and the neighbors and the cars start stopping. And as the chimney falls, they say, I'm sorry for your loss, but I'm not giving up. Not giving up on my time, just getting started. Yeah, I'm not spent, I got plenty left. I'm not broken, hand me that hammer. There's still life in these bones, and I'm not done yet. There's still life in these bones. The captives of Egypt built the pyramids, hungry and chained up, and look at what they did. Just look at what they did. Just getting started. Yeah, I'm not spent, I got plenty left. I'm not broken, hand me that hammer. Oh, hand me that hammer. There's still life in these bones, and I'm not done yet. It's the life in these bones, and I'm not done yet.